First period just about to end. This is the Knights against the Player Makers. First period over, 1-0. Second period, a little over 18 minutes left in the second period, 1-0 away. Devil's silver is red, and dead armadillos are white. Dead armadillo's one, and dead silver, zero. Devil silver. There's a goal. Yeah. as it did because of the Silver One division, right below gold. Devil Silver in red. And it's a tie game, 1-1. Second period, 12 minutes left. Penalty. Looks like the Devil Silver got a penalty. And number 27. And it's tie game 1-1 with just under 12 minutes left in the second period. And the Dead Armadillos have a power play. Probably just over a minute left in the penalty for Devil Silver. Good passing going on, huh? Just couldn't get it. See a pass in front of the net, got intercepted. Devil Silver has another penalty. With 7.5 minutes left in the second period, tie game 1-1. Devil Silver against Dead Armadillos. And the Devil Silver are shorthanded with Dead Armadillos in the power play. Minutes to go with a tie game, 1-1, near the end of the second period. Devil Silver against the Dead Armadillos. Devil Silver in red. Looks like a score. And it looks like the Dead Armadillos are in the lead, 2-1, near the end of the second period. Three-on-one. Oh, offside on the three-on-one. We're into the third period with a score of 2-1. The Dead Armadillo's leading. Okay, the beginning of the third period. Dead Armadillo's in the lead, 2-1. And you got your icing. Not sure what that whistle was. Making sure there's no pain. Slamming into the board is kind of hard there. Okay, missed a few minutes there by changing some settings on my camera, but we got 15 and a half minutes left in the third period with still the score of 2-1. Dead Armadillo's in the lead. And Dead Armadillo score another goal, making it 3-1 with 14 or so minutes left in the third period. 11 and a half minutes left in the third period, 3-1. Dead Armadillo's in the lead. There's a shot. Oh, too high. Looks like a breakaway, depending. Oh, look at that. Kind of slapped it with a stick, it made its way in. So that brings up the Devil Silver a little bit more with a score of 3-2. That Armadillo is still in the lead. Got a breakaway here. Looks like it scored.
What could have been done without a six?
That makes the Dead Armadillo's 4. And the Devil Silver 2. With 8.5 minutes left in the third period. Oh, they kept it in. No, they didn't. Oh. No, that went out. That was offside. And something happened there. Looks like slashing toward... Dead Armadillos have a penalty for slashing. So we have a power play going on. And it's out. Oh, he turned around backwards. Good move. And penalties up. Couldn't get it off. Ooh, uh-oh, he's mad. We got a little over 3 minutes left in the third period. 4-2. That Armadillo's in the lead. And they score. Devil Silver. Gonna make it 4-3. With that Armadillo still in the lead. High stick. Ref mentioned high stick, but they didn't call nothing. Looks like a 2-on-1. And he scores. That Armadillo scores again. Puts them in a lead 5-3. Got a breakaway here. He scores. What a high shot. Okay, we only got about a minute and a half left in the game. 6-3, Dead Armadillo is in lead. The white team. Goalie's just ramming out of the net now. That goalie's getting trapped. Devil Silver is trying to get back in the game here. Oh, they did it. They got the goal, I believe. Yeah. They're trying to get back in the game with only a little bit. Uh-oh, that's it for the game, though.
That's it. 46.
Six to three. That Armadillo's over. Devil Silver.